Hello children, welcome to the math class. Children, now in this video we are going to start with chapter number 8, geometry, and we are going to see the course book checkpoint questions. Okay, so keep ready your course book for this class. I will just start chapter number 8, geometry. Now the first page which we are going to see is 151 of your course book. The iConnect. There is a short scenario given over there. On a rainy day, Chetan used an umbrella to protect himself from rainwater. When he reached school, his friend Amit asked him about different types of line that can be seen on the umbrella when it is open. Now, can you help Chetan to write the different types of line that can be seen on the umbrella? Now, children, on the umbrella, what type of lines can you see? Can you see here curved lines? And the handle is a straight line and then again the curved line at the bottom. So the umbrella has curved line and straight line. So please, on page number 151, you can just pause the video and you can write down the answer, children. Next. Now answer the following question. Name the sides and corners of the following figures. Now we all have learned about this side. Now can you tell me the side of this first one figure? ABCD. It would be side AB, then side BC, then side CD and side AD or DA. Okay. And the corners would be A, B, C and D. Can you tell me for this figure, rectangle, triangle? Side would be X, Z, Z, Y and X, Y. Very good. And the corners would be X, Y and Z. Yes. Now M, N, O, P. Very good. Side MN, side NO, side OP and side MP. Then corners would be side M, N, O and P. Now below that only, now you can just pause the video and you can write down this answers, children. I know there is only one line given there, but how it is written on the screen, the same way you will copy in your course book, children. Try to write in small handwriting. Now, write clues to describe a square. Now, clues means you will write the properties of square. Okay, what will describe, how you will describe a square? Tell me, what are the properties of square? Four sides. It has four sides and all the sides are equal and it has four corners also. So, you'll write it has four equal sides and four corners. Now, circle. It has no side and no corners. Okay, circle has no side and no corners. And triangle, very good. It has three sides and three corners. Now, you can just pause the video and you can write down this clue in your course book, children. Write it neatly. Now, page number 152. Draw a vertical line, a horizontal line, and a curved line. So children, this is my vertical line, horizontal line, and a curved line. So in this box, please draw the lines, children, the way I have done. To draw the vertical and horizontal line, use a ruler to draw it. Don't do freehand drawing. Curved line, you can draw it freehand, okay? Next. Create three different closed figures using a straight line and a curved line. So we have to make different closed figure. Okay, that to three. So first, see, using curved line, I have made this closed figure. Can you see? Then curved line and straight line. And the other figure is straight line and curved line. So you also please draw these three figures in your course book. You can just pause the video and you can copy down the answers, children. Now write the name of each of the following figures. Now which figure is this, children? Can you name this line? What is this? Segment. So it is segment, line segment PQ. This one is, it has arrows, so it will be line EF. Very good. And this will be ray XY. Very good. And this is point A. Very good. So now you can just pause the video and you can write down the answers in your course book, children. page now. Measure the length of the following line segment. For doing this, children, you will first take your ruler. You will put the ruler 0 point at this A. The zero of your ruler, you will put it at A. And you will hold it tightly, the ruler, and you will measure it. Can you tell me what is the measurement you got? And you have to mark till B. See what is the measurement you get? So it will be around 3.7 centimeter. 3.7 centimeter. Now for the B one, hold it at X, the 0 point. And till the Y, measure it and tell me. It is 5 centimeter. So please write down this. Don't forget to write the units. If you don't write the unit, it doesn't make any sense. So unit is compulsory. Centimeter, meter. Okay. Whenever you measure the length. You can just pause the video and write, you can write down the answers, children. Page number 158 again. Draw a line segment of length 5 centimeter and 4.5 centimeter. So line segment means which has two end points. So this you will do it yourself using a ruler. Okay. So using a ruler, children, what you will do? First, in that space, you will do this in your notebook. Okay. You will write this question number, the page number, and you will draw two line segment. One will be of 5 centimeter and other will be of 4.5 centimeter. Okay. Line segment has two end points. Now, tick right the closed figure. Now, which on this page number 159, where you can see the closed figure? First one is closed figure. Yes. So there you will put a right. This one is closed. No. Third one. No. Fifth one. Fourth one. Yes. So for A and D is closed figure. So put tick mark over there. Page number 159. Now, 161. Identify the triangles and the quadrilaterals from the following figure. The first one is a triangle or a quadrilateral, children. Triangle. Very good. Second one, quadrilateral. And third one, triangle. Very good. Now, color the quadrilaterals from the following figure. Now, tell me which shape you will color. Quadrilaterals, this is the second one, the third one, the third one and the fifth one and the last one. So teacher has just done the linings. You can just color whichever color of your choice. You can just do it. Okay. A quadrilateral is basically made up of four sides. It could be equal, it could not be equal, okay? You can just pause the video and you can copy down the answers, children. Page number 163. Now, draw a circle of the following radii. The radii is given 3 centimeter. So now, what you will do, see, you will take your compass and you will put a small pencil inside the compass and you will tighten that compass, okay? Now, on a paper, First, you will take a plain paper or you will take your notebook. And now you will take the ruler. On the ruler, see, can you see over here? The pencil, they have marked it to zero. So from zero, first you will take to 3 centimeters, the compass. You will extend that arms of the compass. Then whatever measurement you have taken, now go to your notebook, place the center of the needle of the compass in the book. Okay, and hold it tightly and just move the arms of the compass and you will get a circle. Okay, now you are holding the needle over here and your pencil is over here. And now slowly, slowly, you will move the arm of the circle and you will get a circle. And then you will make a line over here like this and you will write below 3 centimeters. This line should be of 3 centimeters. Okay. Similarly, you will make another circle of 6 centimeters and then 4.5 centimeters. This you can do it later on, or if you have time, you can just pause the video and you can just do it this in your notebook, children. Now, 166. Identify the shape of the following object. Now, first one, can you tell me which shape is that? Cuboid, yes. The second one is sphere. Third is cylinder. And the last is cube. So, over here, there is fill in the blanks. A cube has dash faces, 6 faces. A cylinder has dash corners. Can you see any corners in cylinder? No, so 0 corners. A cuboid has dash sides, 6 sides. Faces and sides are the same. A sphere has dash face, 1 curved face. A cylinder has dash faces, 3 faces, that is 2 flat, up and down, and 1 curved. Dash side of cuboid are equal. Cuboid, opposite sides are equal. A sphere has no dash and dash, sides and corners. The shape of all the faces of the cube is, how are the faces of the cube? In which shape it is? Square. So now you can just pause the video and you can write down these answers in your course book, children. Write it neatly and copy the spellings correctly from the screen. Draw the nets of the cube and the cuboid. Now, children, nets mean when you open that 3D shape, you get to see the net of each shape. This is the net of a cube and this is the net of a cuboid. Okay. So you can just pause the video and draw this nets of cube and cuboid in your book. Children, please do this in your notebook, okay? So, this much only. So, we have completed in this video the course book, that is the checkpoint part of our geometry chapter. Thank you, children.